Let's see, the Washington Memorial. The White House. Looks like there's the park. Go check it out. Maybe doing this video in 360. If I do, you can select your view. Well, so this supposedly is a White House. Okay. Virtual tour, Treasury. This don't look like the White House to me, but what do I know? Okay. Access closed. So this is as close as I can get. Restricted area. Trying to just show you the whole area here. But if this is 360, you can look around any direction you want.
Front of the White House.
I think I will take still pictures on my way back. I'm thinking I'm gonna walk over to the Washington Monument since I can see it. It's probably one of the stops, but let's just go check it out. Segway tour. Obviously trimming a bunch of trees.
Call in what area?
It may be further than I thought it was. But I see it coming up. Yep. There's still that part. It's going to be a warm day here in Washington, D.C. I think as high as low 80s. It's still morning time for another 30 minutes. But winter's coming. Let's go ahead and get this White House out of the way, I think. Of course, you can see the Washington Memorial. Yes, I'll do that next. All right. There's the view that I remember of the White House coming up. This is December 30th, so the leaves are really falling. There we go. I don't guess you can get in there and get closer to it. That's a long ways off. But check out those fall colors right over there. That's pretty cool, right? I should have brought my big camera, Sony camera. I did not realize it would be this far away. So, can't even get close. But that's the White House. Next will be Washington Monument. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss any adventures. And until next time, have a good one.